This is for all you sophisticated ladies out there. She grew up in the city in a little subdivision. Her daddy wore a tie, mama never fried a chicken. Ballet, straight A's, most likely to succeed. They bought her a car after graduation. Sent her down south for some higher education. Put her on the fast track to a law degree. Coming home to visit, holding the hand of a wild-eyed boy with a farmer's tan. She's riding in the middle of his pickup truck, blaring Charlie Daniels, yelling, turn it up. They raised her up a lady, but there's one thing they couldn't avoid. Ladies were country boys. And daddies want better for their daughters. Hope they'll settle down with a doctor or a lawyer and their uptown ball gown hand-me-down royalty. They never understand why their princess falls for some camouflage breeches and a southern boy draw. Or why she's riding in the middle of a pickup truck, Blair and Hank Jr. yelling, turn it up. They raised her up a lady, but there's one thing they couldn't avoid. Ladies love country boys. Oh, get country with it. You can train them, you can try. It's that country thing, you know.